Rufflos in der Flamme. And this is the completely wrong way. Yes, the completely wrong way. Good job, Guess. You're failing horribly. Turn. I shall turn this world upside down. Allow me to introduce you for another. If I'm not making sense right now, that's because I'm quotating random peoples out of context. And whenever's the better time to quotate people than out of context? Whee, let's fall down pit. Not that pit. A pit. Not the angel smartass boy from Super Smash Bros. Brawl, Kid Icarus, those games. Not that pit. Nor that other pit. Just the pit. Or a kit.
You decide. I don't care too much.
That's right. I don't care much about Oxorok. Now we're in the Minus Switch. Exactly in the place where we need to be. Do 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 do. Hi, dude. Hi, I want this one. Gee, that's a ripoff. Yeah, you'd highly recommend your blue potion. I don't care. You can kiss my Ruffles Knuckler.
I don't know what a Ruffles Knuckler is,
but I think it's painful. Now, where am I? Right. So, I need to go one space that way.
Which means
more traveling. How? And moles popping over my face. In the face. What the hell? I sincerely doubt I'll be taking a complete temple today. Especially because I'm so scatterbrained that I'm running by the shop every freaking time. It's possible. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Gee. So, you Minis people. So I actually need to go up. Get big again and then activate it? Jeez. You're scatterbrained. No, actually you're asleep. No, you're not the Minisaur. Let's see, 6. Okay. So, we now have the Pegasus boot. We can now ram into random stuff. Heh. Got that joke? Ram into random stuff? I am so bad at jokes! It's horrible! But we can do this now! You don't want to know how long that took me to figure out on my own. Oh, shut up, I know her. I don't want any of her stupid potion. I'm sure it would help me, but I don't want it. Oh. Well, would you look at that? Hey, Tingle! That's scary. Let's go talk to him. Yeah. That's definitely Tingle, okay? Tingle is possibly the most scary character of any, I repeat myself, any Legend of Zelda game ever, including bosses. Really, he's just that scary. I mean, look at him. Yeah, okay. Tingle is, in this game, apparently taking a counter on how many kinstones we need to fuse before we have the completed score. And I was done my way the other way. Good job, mate. Good job. Why don't you just let me take over? I don't know. You want to take over? No. That's why. Yeah. Good enough. Anyways, oh, I just missed the 5 ruby. Where am I going? Ah! Die! Die! What do you want me to do for the love of someone else? Okay. Castor Wilds. Oh. Now we can run on water. Because we want to. So, I'll be running across this a bit. Just because I can. And partly also because I have to cut this video soon and I am not in the mood to do any more Let's Plays at the moment. Besides, I have to find out which game I want to do next. I'm thinking of some really difficult games. If you have an insanely difficult game, I'll look into it. If you don't, well, if you have any game, I'll be glad to hear them. Any constructive ideas will be accepted. Or at least looked at. With interest. Of some sort. Huh. And I'll be cutting the video here. This has been Gizmo Ipse. See you next time where we explore this huge and abnormal place. Find the next temple and kill off some stuff and get an element. Well, hey, see y'all. Bye.